The first contestant with a chance to become the next Miss Universe is Philippines. The next woman still in competition for the crown is USA. Only one spot left. One of you will move on. And for the other two, your Miss Universe journey ends right now. The last contestant in the final three is
South to the top Africa. Three is
ladies and gentlemen, your three finalists.
El jurado número 3, el señor Paul Anthony.
Buenas noches. Rincón. De tener la oportunidad de impulsar un proyecto a favor de las personas de tercera edad, ¿cuál sería?
Yo, ¿verdad? Siempre eso ha sido una causa que yo he defendido a lo largo de mi vida. Le tengo mucho cariño, mucho respeto a las personas mayores, por su sabiduría y por todo lo que nos han enseñado, nos han cuidado todo este tiempo, han dedicado toda su vida a trabajar por nuestro país. Y yo por lo menos me gustaría incentivar, concientizar a las personas, a los jóvenes que están en las escuelas, que le dediquen más tiempo, que compartan. La calidad de tiempo es lo que importa. Las risas, cuánto bailamos, cuánto reímos, cuánto compartimos con ellos. Yo creo que es lo que ellos se llevan a lo largo de su vida. Y podemos hacer, ¿verdad? Podemos hacerlos unas personas felices. Yo por lo menos en estos meses perdí a mi abuelita y me voy con la satisfacción de que yo compartí con ella todo el tiempo. La hice feliz, me acuerdo de las risas compartidas, de las lágrimas, de todas las experiencias. Yo tengo eso y yo quiero que ustedes lo tengan también.
Muchísimas gracias, Miss Rincón, nuevamente a su lugar. Invitamos a Miss Vega Baja, por favor.
After the devastating war, Marawi is now on its way to recover. What is your message to the young women of Marawi?
Thank you for that question. My answer and my message to the women were to be strong. As women, we're the head of a household and we have amazing influence, not only in our own families as mothers, sisters, and friends, but also in our community. If we could get the women to stay strong and be that image of strength for the children and the people around them, then once the rebuilding is complete, the morale of the community will stay strong.
Your question is, President Cyril Ramaphosa, in his inaugural speech in February, quoted Hugh Masekela's song, Tuma Mina, Send Me, thereby imploring all South Africans to assist in any way possible to rebuild our country. If you were to win the Miss SA title and our president said to you, Tuma Mina, Send Me, how would you realistically lend a helping hand?
I would lend a helping hand by starting with what I know. As Miss South Africa, I will use my medical knowledge to firstly help and heal. Secondly, I will, as an influencer, I will inspire and motivate all the women of South Africa to reach for their strengths and overcome their challenges. Thank you.
Thank you, Tamarin Green. Thank you, Tilly's.
Reason the winner is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place. Good luck to you both. The new Miss Universe is South Africa. Take your first walk as Miss Universe.